All the way on the far side. Carolina's going to get it right in front. Great stop by Rutledge on the one-timer. The rebound. The Thunderbirds have it. Shove it. They scored! Jan Krivolovic on the backhand makes it 1-0 Carolina. Carolina has it as Klonetsky works it to the far side for Michael Bunn. Comes back to the left wing for Klonetsky. Gains the red line and fires a pass into the middle. Cangelosi. Richard scores!
Joe Cangelosi from the ladies' tees. Right under the bar. That is a perfectly placed shot, Drew.
Sent down low. Fate's going to get it right back on the give-and-go play. To the top. Campbell winds up. Slapper. Here it comes. They scored! Nathan Campbell in and out of the glove of Rutledge. 3-0 Thunderbirds. This is Panacek. Holds on his backhand as he's ridden into the boards by Trumbly. Shoves off a body checker. Into the front. Chance. Bunn. Richter scores! Stuka sidesteps his man. 2-on-2 crossing the blue line on the backhand. Curls one. Good stop by Patrick Kalivka. And now we're going to see McIntyre and Nick Wright go. He's trying to swing at him, and McIntyre doesn't even have his other glove off. Shakes it off, and now McIntyre's going to town with a left and a left and a left and a left and a left, and he is absolutely pummeling Nick Wright. McIntyre going at him again, and down goes Wright. McIntyre skates away, and that's a heavyweight tilt for the ages. Thompson, wrist shot in and out of the glove of Rutledge, and now we've got a fight in the corner. That was an absolutely nasty collision, and Brant Sherwood sucker punches Jan Krivolovic in the back of the head, and we've got a good old-fashioned line brawl here. Everybody's got a dance partner, and now Sherwood's going after another man, and he's going to start going after Jan Krivolovic again. What is this? Spins it back up to the top as Campbell dumps it in and stands up his man. Thunderbirds after it. Daniel Martin punished by Pease. Back to the front. They score. Nathan Campbell pinching in, and the one-timer goes in. 5-0 Birds.
What an absolute jump on that rush there. Campbell saw the scene, looked back over his shoulder, knew that he had a guy coming off the bench, and just went right to the house to bury one.
They go to battle in the corner. Michael Bunn and Jan Salak pull away with it. Into the front, Panacek, one-timer scores!
That was only a matter of time, Drew. They were absolutely dominating that puck down low. Columbus did not have an answer for big Jan Salak.
Carolina looking to extend their winning streak to 5. Pargoch pulls one in and out of the glove of Rutledge, and they score on the rebound. It's Jan Salak to put it in. 7-0 Carolina. Out of Vlasov. Sends a pass across the way again. Here's a chance. They score. Jan Salak puts it in. 8-0 Thunderbirds.
Once again, that's just a bad break there for Columbus. It hits a foot or a shin pad on the way to the net. Comes right to Salak on the back door. And
out wide, Jay Krupp 2-on-1. Deke to the backhand. They score. MJ Graham finishes on the Jay Krupp feed. The shutout bid is broken. 8-1. It ahead, a bouncing puck corralled by Santopalo. He goes across the ice for Chimelo. Back for Santopalo, all the way across. One-timer, they scored. Yanni Liarakos makes it 8-2 on the one-timer that rolls up Palivka's stick in into the back of the net. Carolina can't get it out. Here's a chance for Trumbly. Long wrister denied. The rebound chance, they score again. It's Mike Chimelo to sweep in the rebound, and Columbus has had a tremendous third period, now making it 8-3. Another hard hit into the corner boards. Cangelosi twirls it toward McIntyre. 5 seconds to go. Columbus struggling to get it out into the middle. River Dragons have it. Out to center it goes. The horn sounds. Cue Sweet Caroline. The Carolina Thunderbirds complete another weekend sweep. And this time it's just a little bit sweeter over their southern rival. An 8-3 win over the Columbus River Dragons.